Everyone, welcome to my channel Tech World. Today I am explaining about how to add the mobile accessory shop in BigMidas Vendors app. First, open the BigMidas Vendors app. This is here, I will open it. And this is the front page of BigMidas Vendors app. First, create your account which you are not registered in BigMidas Vendors app. This is click here to login, means you are already registered person. You can register like this process, your phone number and your password, then login here. Now I have no account, that's why I am creating. Okay, I will click on create your account. Then give your full name, then your email ID, then your phone number, then OTP will come automatically to your mobile number. Please add your OTP, then add your strong password. Then after this full details, click on register. After registration, we can see screen like this. Already we know what is store listing, vehicle listing, service listing. Now mobile shop in store listing comes under store listing, that's why I'm click on store listing. Add your shop name, then select the shop category. Here so many categories are available. I will select mobile and accessory. Then add select correct location of your shop with the help of Google Maps. Then select your state, then enter your city. Then add your area. Then add your permanent address. Now I am giving only sample address. Here you have to give permanent address, perfect address also. Then add your Aadhaar card photo or PAN card photo. If you have no Aadhaar card, you can add PAN card photo also. Now I am adding Aadhaar card photo. Then add trade license. If you have no trade license photo, you can add your shop's electricity bill or any reference bill like GST bill or agreement bill like this reference you can add. Then add FSSAI license. If you have no FSSAI license, you can add electricity bill or GST bill, any other shop reference bill, you can add here. Then add your shop front photo like this. You can add more for your shop front photo also. Then after full this full detail, click on register. After registration, we can see screen like this. Explore order. Go to explore order. This screen is called dashboard. In dashboard, we can see all orders, pending orders, confirmed orders, delivered orders, and total products. Means number of stocks in your godown or number of stocks in your shop. Okay. Then in the right side we can see membership also, notification bell, and if you have any doubt in this app, you can clear how to use this app, you can clear in this question mark option. Then you can this app you can share also. Then in the top of the left side, three sleeping lines we are seeing, click on this. Then this green board, if your shop is open, your green board inactive. Okay, in your shop is not open, it's shown in red color. Because so customer can easily find how your shop is open or not like this. Then go to profile setting. We can see your all full details, name, email ID, phone number, state, country, like this. Then select pickup or delivery option. If you have no delivery bus, you can select pickup. If you have delivery bus, you can select delivery. Okay, like this. I'm giving delivery option. Then how many kilometer you want to show, you can add here. Now I'm giving 2 kilometers only. You can show more than 2 kilometer also. Then add delivery charges. If you want delivery charges, you can add here per kilometer. Then free delivery above, you can add here. Then go to add product. How to add, I will show you. First add your product photo, product name. Then add select subcategory. Here so many categories are available, like this. I will select charger. Then add original price, like me, MRP. Then if you want to discount on this product, you can also discount this. Then unit also add. Then number of stops in your godown or shop, you can also add. Then about description also you can write like this. Then add product photo. You can also add more product photo also like this. Then after full this data, select add product. Then click on OK. Now product is added. Then click on OK. Added product will we can see here. After added process, we can see here. Now I will add another one photo. How to add, I will show you. Bluetooth, wireless Bluetooth, product name. One piece. Unit also we can add here in front. Then select subcategory. Here so many subcategories are available. I will select headset. Then add original price, it means MRP. You can also discount on this product also. Then add unit. Then number of stocks in your shop, you can also add. Then write about description on this product. Then add your product photo. You can also add both product photo also like this. After this product detail, you can click on add product. Click on OK. Then added product photos detail we can see here. Then if you want to edit this product, edit option also here. We can edit here. Click on edit. Now I will edit MRP rate 400. Now I will change discount rate also like this. Now I will select I will click on edit product. Now edit is successful, like this. Then go to orders. We can see orders also, all orders can also we can see here. Then customers reviews and ratings also we can see in ratings and review option. Then about description, here monthly description also available, monthly, quarterly, yearly also we available here. Now I will take only 1 month subscription, one per 1 month, 118 rupee I will select. Then pay now. Then select wallet and select free charge. Then pay 118 rupee. Then verify the OTP. Then payment successful. Process will like this. Then we can see full detail like payment successful, total days subscribed, then days remaining also we can see here like this. Then we can share this app also in any medias like this. See. Then this is the process of how to add mobile accessories in Bigmidas vendors application. In this all process have done, you must log on the log out. After log out, you can see in customer app, your shop is shown in customer app. Now most noted point is, if you are not done subscription, monthly subscription, your shop is not shown in customer app. Most noted point this is. Then about Bigmidas vendors application, it is the 0% commission. Then kilometer selection also available here. Then immediate return option also available here. Then customer call directly to vendor facility is available here. This is the process of Bigmidas vendors application. Then in next video, how to add next shops in Bigmidas vendors application, we can see in next video. Please share this channel and subscribe. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Thanks a lot.